Show me the back of this jersey.
I don't know if you're ready for it, but okay.
With the pro, with the former MMA fighter, now coach and manager, Tiki Golson, or can I call you Khalil, here at the UFC Apex. How we doing?
I'm doing great. How are you doing today?
Hey, the schmo can't complain. By the way, that's a beautiful The Ultimate Fighter jersey you're repping right now, Team Ortega.
That is correct. We're here at the Apex filming the show right now.
Yeah, how's that going for you, by the way? How is it living in the house, being reckless?
Man, I'll tell you what. I've been a part of this 3 times now, and it never gets old. It gets better every time. I'm having a great time, and I can't wait for this thing to air.
Any doors being kicked in yet? You know, a replica of what Rampage Jackson did?
Nothing yet, but stay tuned. Well, actually, you can't see it because it doesn't air till June 1st, but you're going to see some crazy shit.
How's the beef between Ortega and Volkanovski? Has it been respectful so far?
So far, it's been respectful, but you know what happens? As this show goes on, you get the guys, they fight. One team will either win, one team will lose. Then the little jawing and people talking shit starts to really dig at you and get under your skin. And you don't think it does, but if you're the people that are losing, you know, the insults and the jabs are going to start to affect you a lot more. And then I think shit's going to kick off pretty soon.
Let's transition to some of the guys that you manage. Let's talk about the Devastator, Dominic Reyes. He's headlining UFC Vegas 25 against Jiří Procházka. How do you expect him to rebound against the title loss against Jan Blachowicz?
I think I'm super excited for this fight. It's tomorrow night. Dom Reyes, I think he's going to bounce back just fine. I think he's going to show everybody, you know, why he is the top of the top.
He told the schmo about the dark times going in it after the 2-fight loss, but he's got the light turned on. He was back into the bunker, getting the bombs ready. What was the transition that you saw in him to get right back into the thick of things here for tomorrow evening?
I think he had to shift mentally. I think that's all it was. He has the skills. He has the athleticism. He has the tools to win. But I think he had to just get that shift back into his mind of like, I'm here to get this job done. And I think that's what he's going to do tomorrow night.
What happened at TJ Dillashaw? We saw the cut. It was sparring. It was a headbutt. How did that all go down? Is it going down in your gym over there in Orange County?
Yeah. You know, unfortunately, it happened 2 days after we arrived here in Vegas to film. And he was drilling in the gym and caught a headbutt with one of the training partners. And unfortunately, it opened up a pretty nasty cut. And the fight had to be postponed. So we're looking to push it back right now. We're trying to figure out the dates.
Who's the culprit? Who did it?
We can't say.
Okay. And what dates are we targeting? Are we, maybe it's that'd be too soon for 262. When are we targeting?
I'm not sure. We wanted to just push it back a few weeks, but it all depends on what's going on. We want it to be a main event. We want it to be 5 rounds, so we're working on it right now.
Juan Archuleta, he's defending the belt next week. Bellator 258. It's going to be a good fight against Sergio Pettis.
Juan Archuleta next week will retain his title and beat Sergio Pettis.
And what about for all the Tiki Golson fans out there worldwide? Could we get a message for them?
Yeah, sure. Schmo, because you're about the only one I have, I really like your attire.
I appreciate that, man. I like yours too. Maybe we could swap. The Schmo's always wanted to sport a tough jersey.
You know, I have an extra one. Do you want me to get it for you?
Is it extra small?
Do you want to be Team Ortega? Or do you want to be Team Volkanovski?
Can't we just be Team in the Middle?
No. You got to choose right now.
Well, that's unfortunate thing.
You got to fucking choose right now.
Well, if the schmo has to make a choice like that, they're going to kick us out of here.
You got to choose.
For the sake of this interview, in this moment right now, will be Team Ortega. But when we leave this interview, we got to go right back into the middle.
Shit, I'm calling Brian right now.
Okay. We're out.